Hello? Is this thing working? I hope it's working. Anyway, hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be streaming Cars. If you guys remember in this Cars series, Dane asked me to do a request to him and he has three more requests, exactly the same race, delinquent road hazards. So we're gonna try that. I just quickly need to open Cars, otherwise we're not gonna get anywhere. Yeah, you can. It's just the intro. Okay, here we are. Okay, load cars profile. Find another one. Story mode. I'm gonna turn the sound down a bit. This. And hello, is this working? I don't think the YouTube chat is. I need to fix this really quick. Can I say about chat and then properties. Okay. There we go. Now the chat should be working. So anyway. That's big enough. It should be all right. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it like that. And then down here.
Hey, ready to go racing?
The stream quality is a ride. Thank you. little bit lagging on me.
One for the ladies. One for the fame.
What's up, Lightning?
Yeah, this is it. Okay. So, just, let's just quickly see here. Okay. So, the first one is me, DJ, and Boost. It's not Rod and Wingo with Infinite Boost. Oh, come on. I need to go and activate Infinite Boost really quick. Okay. I'm just gonna save game for absolutely no reason. And then Infinite Boost. It was here. No, it was not. Options. Cheat codes. I'm gonna Google what are the infinite boost cars cheat code. Okay, okay, I'm gonna try this. Did that work? Doesn't seem like it. Oh wait, it's 4. There we go. Okay. I think that was it. Me, DJ, Boost, Snotrod, Wingo. Okay, I think I have it. Me, DJ, Boost, Snotrod, Wingo. Me, Boost, DJ, Snotrod, Wingo. Okay, I'm gonna use this. The cheek it's not here. Maybe there it is. Okay. Me, DJ Boost, not Rod and Wingo. Okay. second.
Quit hogging!
Way of back.
This cow! I'm trying to rip my stuff away!
DJ, pick yourself out.
Quit it! These are combustible! Hey! Wait up!
Hopefully, that's not what I'm going to go be when someone out back there.
Ow!
Oh. Oh no.
Ow! Now watch it, fool!
Windows and that. Luckily, we have people of truth.
Hey! No one has a mic now. I'm trying to rip my stuff in foot!
Hey.
That's what I'm doing.
No, I'm not coming to you yet. Wait.
Ow!
Okay. Crash. Okay, and then...
Who's that?
Now.
One for the fame. You again?
Whoa.
Bye. Oh yeah! Watch it, yo! What you trying to do?
You gotta slow it.
Oh, why you gotta be like that?
Here we go. Hopefully these rotten windows can get up out. And I don't know how I'm gonna keep that thing.
One for the ladies.
I'm losing the rep by myself. Okay. Pinning it so I can remember. No DJ.
Who's that? You quit it, man! You're skipping my music!
But you're not going back. And you can come over. So far, it's looking pretty good. I don't know what's going to happen on back there with
the... Watch it, yo! What you trying to do? Now that's bad. Yo! Let go, dude!
That's what I'm trying to do.
Watch it, yo! What you trying to do?
I'm trying to stop you from winning. I don't know how to do that. Okay.
One for the fame.
Okay.
Hey, wait a minute!
We're almost close to the finish line, DJ. Almost the last pass. Oh, I don't want it. Already is very slow as it is. Okay.
Who's bad? I'm bad!
No!
Something just went crack! Not trying to see that.
Usually, DJ just does not do anything or like that. He mostly wants to lose. In the previous video that I made, I really struggled with it today. And then you just close for the first time and DJ out letting Brutus overtake DJ.
Get away from me! Oh, you just woke a giant!
Okay. Oh, come on.
Yo, why you bug?
Oh, come on.
Respect it! Quit it, man! You're skipping my music!
Please, Bruce, do not ruin this. Because it seems like Bruce crashed so bad out of the race. And now I'm more focused on what's going on with Bruce and actually going to take the...
Oh, yeah! Ciao!
Okay. DJ Wingo Boost, that's not at all what I wanted to have. Okay. Let's see, DJ... No. DJ... He's not Rodrigo, but me, DJ Boost, not Rodrigo, did not work. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. What time is it? Oh, that's 15. Okay, never mind. Focus.
Ciao.
Being me.
In last place.
Yeah, that's what you think.
That is exactly what I think. And that's
I let
what
you
I
do that.
You list. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Okay, Snotrod, you keep doing you to be just so fast. I need to push more balance than you have. You need to do way up.
Get out!
Why are they so fast? Why can't I lose
one for the lady?
I'm crashing into the wall.
Ow!
That's not good. Come on, go, 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 go.
Oh, yeah! There's no request that was just DJ being first. I doubt I'm gonna be able to finish all of this, all of these requests. But okay. Yeah. I wonder if I can somehow show this comment. Wait, hold on. Just quickly checking something. And then where's the comment section? Comments. coins. Okay. And I can't show it. You see my mouse? Behind that is the thing I want to show everyone. But that's not working. It's not allowing me to put that over the game. Perhaps if I do... this, hold on. Wait, hold on. This one. Okay. So here's the first one. Me, DJ, boost Snotrod Wingo with infinite boost. DJ, boost me, Snotrod Wingo with infinite boost. And just Snotrod and Wingo in first and second. I think that one, that last one is impossible because, wow. No, I don't think this one is possible. Like, these might, I've done a similar one, but yeah. I don't know. Let's just try and do the DJ boost. No, me DJ boost, not Rod Wingo. I'm just gonna keep trying that one until I get it. And yeah. Okay. That's not at all what I wanted to do. There we go.
Hey, no one's after my cow.
Ooh!
Say what?
You're lying.
Watch the tanks.
I heard you.
Watch the tanks. Watch it, yo! What you trying to do?
Okay, I'm gonna let them go for now.
Oh, where'd you come from?
Then I'm gonna try to get...
Oh, yeah! Ow! It's scratching my flank! Oh, hey! No one's ever my contact. Trunk, pal, you're going home.
That's what I want to do. There we go. I'm gonna shrink these. I'm coming back.
Hey, wait a minute!
I really hope.
Ka-chow! You playing with me?
The story goes, this cannot be happening.
What happened? What? How? How did that happen? Please, someone explain. Okay. Wingo just came out of nowhere. Boost would have won if I didn't stop him. And if Wingo just stayed where I wanted him to stay, this would have almost ended perfectly. No, it would have ended perfectly because it's DJ, me, then Boost. No, it wouldn't. It wouldn't have ended well either way. It's me, DJ Boost. It's not Rodwingo. Okay. One more try. Oh wow, this is much more difficult than I thought it was gonna be.
I'm getting more boost tanks.
The game doesn't have, it's not what they, why do they handle boost?
Watch it, yo! What you trying to do?
I'm so...
One...
Kick to the curb!
That's it. I'm getting more boost.
Ow! Now watch it, fool!
Okay, now keep it like this, this formation. Only this formation.
Get you
out!
Watch the tanks!
One for the faint.
Oh. DJ, don't do hard stunts, lower. DJ Boost, Hot Rod Ringo.
Yes. We did it.
Oh. Me, DJ Boost, Snot Rod, Wingo, in that order, with infinite boost, first challenge completed. That took way too long. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm just going to let that sit on screen for a bit. I'm proud of that. That took longer than I wanted it to take. The next challenge being, where is it? This one. The DJ Boost, then me, Snot Rod, then we go. So it's basically the same, just with me in third, and DJ and Boost move one up. So we need the exact same circumstances for this next challenge than we did for the first challenge. I don't know how possible that is. I don't know if that's gonna work. Okay. Second challenge. We'll do the third challenge probably later. But but that seems difficult. So first, exactly what we have here, just with me in third place. I don't know if I can do that. Well, I need to try anyway. Okay. Okay. You guys can probably hear my phone barking. Okay. Oh, come on, let me do this.
Who's that?
Oh, I don't know. No one's actually my account.
I'm just gonna keep them back here for a while. One. Two. Okay. Game just cut out the start.
Ka-chow!
Still kind of stuck there.
One for the lady. For the lady.
That was 15.
here.
Quit it! He's a combustible! Watch it, yo! What you trying to do?
And in second place, we get a being a
okay, nice seeing you.
Chick feels like.
Did it work? Yes. Yes. Second challenge completed. First try. Yes. Okay. Okay. DJ, Boost, me, Snortrod, Wingo. Okay. Whew. That was the first two challenges. Okay, we did it. Oh wow, that was close. Okay. Okay. Looking at this, the last request is Snortrod. And Wingo, Snortrod, then Wingo. So basically like this, but in story mode. So that, I think that means without infinite boost. I think I need to restart the game for that. No. Okay, quit. Can I? Just completely nullify the cheat code records. Oh, that's what that is. Oh, I know. That's the credit for what I wanted. I think
I need to restart the game. So I'm just gonna put this here. And I need to put this. Okay. There we go. Okay. I'm just quickly going to restart this. I'm just quickly gonna close. Wait. And then open the game again. Then the pixel man is gonna jump again. I'm just gonna quit the things, the intros. And then coming back here. There we go. Back to normal, I think. Should be back to normal. Okay, I hope everything's good. Hey. No, nothing added. It was chapter 4, I remember correctly. And then it was at delinquent road hazards. Oh, dang. Okay, wait. We need to check again. Snort rod, Wingo. That's the only, okay, so I have to find a way to boost Snort rod and Wingo, and then keep DJ and boost and myself away somehow. Okay.
Hey, you.
I think I'm gonna keep DJ back for a few minutes. That seems to be working.
One for the fame.
We need that. The AI.
off the hook.
Where'd you come from?
That's fine.
Hold on a second.
Oh, come on. I think I'm gonna restart. Let's just restart. Argon. Bruce, you're making problems. I'm gonna need you to stay back. use that shortcut. Lost so much time there. Before I start doing that, I need to plan first. Okay. How will I do this? Since I don't have infinite boost, it's much more difficult to catch up with the rest of the pack if I keep someone back like I did with DJ and Boost the first two times. I don't think that's gonna work. I don't think keeping the two fastest cars back is gonna work. But it'll also be more difficult to push the two slowest cars in this race to the front. I know Wingo won't have much of a problem, but Snotrod has a problem. It seems like he does not like winning. I don't know. Hold on, I want to see. Only two. Well, hello, people watching. Welcome. If you have any suggestions, please help me. I don't know what to do. Maybe because I have to both keep DJ and Boost back and get Snotrod and Wingo to the front. But how can I do that? Without being two people. I don't know. I think I need someone else. to help me with this one. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm just gonna.
Oh, you like that? Hey! No one checks at my two cows.
Okay.
And for now, we've got this. Chilling like a villain. Check yourself!
Oh, I'm back!
Just read. Oh, press D instead of fucking. That's okay, I can do this on one. Yes, thank you.
Okay, time to take it down a gear or two.
Yes, thank you. This is exactly how I want it.
Ow! Why did you do that? Hey! No one does that!
Oh.
Oh yeah! Watch the text!
No.
In the mirror, maybe closer than they appear.
One for the fame.
Said it.
What did you do? How did you get here? You're supposed to be here.
Ow!
Watch it, yo! What you trying to do? Ow! Man, watch it, fool! Yo, why you up in my grill?
No, what are you doing?
Ah, bitch! Ah, get away from me! Ow! Man, watch it, fool!
Not Robin. What are you doing? You keep giving your positions away. Don't take the first cut.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a minute.
Guys, what can I say? Winning's my destiny.
Yo, why are you bugging? Oh, man, I knew this new sub would add too much weight, slowing me down.
You quit it, man. You're skipping my...
Nah, I don't want you killing
me. Okay, go. It's not right. Is that you? That's not right, all right.
One for the faint.
Okay.
This is not good for...
Sorry, like anything you didn't take into consideration. Okay. Okay. Let's take a step back and figure this out.
Snotrod, then Wingo. So, in that race, Wingo was doing exactly what he was supposed to. Go faster than Boost and DJ. But throughout the entire race, Snotrod didn't seem like he wanted to be in first place. Now, DJ and Boost was going too fast, and Snotrod not fast enough. Wingo was fine. I don't have a problem with Wingo. I don't think I've ever really had a problem with Wingo, maybe once or twice that I remember. And then I don't know. I don't think this one is possible. I am too tired to try further. I'm going to try one more time. I don't think I'm going to have time to speedrun the game. I did start the stream way earlier than I wanted to. I wanted to start at around 4, was it? I think so. Yeah. No, I wanted to start at 5. Yes, I wanted to start at 5. But I started 2 hours earlier. Because otherwise I would not have time. I'm going to end the stream at 6. I started at 3. I'm going to end it at 6. That's like 3 hours of streaming. That's quite a lot. It is now almost 5. So we have an hour and 10 minutes left. Then I think after this try, I'm going to try it one more time. Going to give it my best. And after that, I don't know what I'm going to do. I might just casually play something else. Yeah. I don't know if anyone has a suggestion on what I should stream after this try. Please let me know. If anyone's even watching, please. I need suggestions. So I'm just gonna try this one more time. Okay. So oh, come on.
Hold on a second.
Ah, get away from me! Quit it! He's a combustible!
Quit it, man! You're skipping my music!
Hey, guys, what can I say? Winning out! You're trying to rip my stuff or what? Ow!
Watch it, fool!
Kids, don't try this at home.
Okay. I stopped eating this pack. That should change something.
It's showtime.
The back.
I don't know what to say. That's not possible.
I know. I feel the same way. That should not be possible.
Oh, wow. This is taking forever. Okay. Okay. What am I supposed to do after that? Like, this is the closest I'm going to get it. Well, at least Snotrod is finally in, like, somewhere in podium. He's like third place. That's podium. That's good enough for me. I don't know if it's good enough for Dane, guy that made the request. Probably isn't. But that's the closest I'm gonna get it. That's the closest I'm gonna get it anytime soon, anyway. So now, I'm gonna play a different game. Okay, but what? What game? Probably this. Close the top of this. There we go. Okay. And then I'm gonna play this game. Maybe I can do this, right? Okay. I'm gonna keep this here. Then there. Sorry. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, hold on. Okay. This. Okay. Then open. There we go. That's better. I'm gonna play this game. Have Lexicore, didn't it?
bit of backstory to this game. This game is actually meant to run on Windows XP. And I'm gonna start streaming it, I guess. What time is it? 5 o'clock, I have 1 hour. Usually it would have started by now, the stream. But I... yeah, that's not gonna work for me. That was... so I'm gonna stream this. My stairless and I... inside the cave. This is a very old game. I went to pick it up. Can't seem to get it to happen. Very shaky. The gems on the amulet began to disappear. And then several natives. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Natives are getting carried away. Alice. I decided to find my sister in the turtle. Okay. Interesting story. I was the one who wrote back to my sister. Who told you my name? Why did you look at my name? He never said your name because you disturbed the ancient forces that awakened the natives. Thank you.
Oh.
Decided to retire here, but I need some money for improvements, make coins for me so I can turn this island into what I dream of. Okay. Oh. Put a little path down. Oops. Well, looks like I accidentally bought the boat. Okay.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Hey!
Okay.
That was the last one. Let's just really go to the island. Buy him a house. Grass. And a tiki hut, which is by all the rest of this. The operator's house. I'll leave you then. To something else later. Okay. Save and exit. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Okay, what now? What game to play now? I want to look at what was my schedule in the first place. I don't think I'm going to be able to try and speedrun Cars now. Like, I have Life Split. Already, and I've already registered on speedrun.com. Okay, this one. So I was only going to do I already did the car special request. And then what after? Probably try online chess until the end. I think I'm going to try that. Let's try playing online chess. Okay. Chess.com. Okay. Let's try a new game. Okay, but this is not online currently. Play. Online. Okay. Let's get right into it, I guess. Hmm. I don't know. I can try going here. And then here. Oh no. This guy has me on something. I don't know what he's planning. I just know I'm a worse player than this guy so far. I haven't played this in such a long time. Okay, he's backing off. Dang it. I don't have a plan, by the way. I don't have a plan at all. Dang it, he took my queen. I'll take your queen if you're not careful, my man. Dumb man 101, I don't trust you. Bro, I got your king, man. You gotta move your king. Oh, come on. Oh, that was a dumb mistake. I knew it. I knew that was a dumb mistake the minute I made it. Oh, wow. Okay, but this is not as dumb. It's still stupid, but not as much. Don't you dare. Dang it, that was a dumb mistake. My second one of the day. I'm gonna try this. Then I'm gonna try this. Quickly had to move him. Dang it. You saw it coming. Abort, abort. You saw it coming from a mile away. bruh. He's got like 14 points ahead of me. I don't know. I can't do much, but I can do that. I can do that. Can do this. Oh, come on, he sees me going for that. Oh, wow. Dude, you should not have done that. I don't think. Maybe I just made a mistake. He definitely knows that I can't move. Oh, come on. That's like the only move I have left. Yeah, I can't do anything. I'm out of moves. I have that, but I don't really want to sacrifice this guy. Oh, wow. And white one. GG. I was never gonna get that. Wow. Okay. New game. Oh, I want to open the queen first. He could have taken in several spots there. He could have won so easily. Oh, I'm not falling for that. I did not see that coming, GG. No, I'm not going to fall into that. That might be a trap. No thanks. You can do me the courtesy of not doing that, thanks. Oh, great. Thanks. Am I still locked? What can I do? Blind attack, I guess. Definitely not going to see that, because that is a stupid move to begin with. And then I do this. Yeah, 6 points ahead of me. And how did he catch up on time? I have a feeling this guy waits much longer than I do to make his move. Maybe I just lost track of time or something, I don't know. Oh, what? Yeah, rematch. I don't even know what happened. How did that happen? Never mind. Wow. Okay. New game. Open the queen again. Oh. Okay. Darn. Okay. Then open the queen. Oh, dang it. That was a dumb move. Oh my goodness. So glad he didn't see that. I am so glad he didn't see that. Because he could have just taken me. Right there. Oh, wow. know what my next move is, but it all depends on this guy's next move. Come on. Oh, come on. Don't want to go there, nor there. I'm going one step back. I already know. Next move. Dang it. Oh, he's got the king in her, in his grubby little mitts. Come on. Oh, yeah. That's not at all going, making me not do my plan. Dude. Was that really the smartest idea you could come up with? Yeah, that was my plan. Okay, that was not part of my plan. Neither was that. Come on. Dang it. That was not smart. Gonna need to move your king, man. Nope. Instead, he ate me. Okay. King war. I don't care that I only have my king left. Oh, come on. Wow. French defense. Interesting. I don't know, there's like things to that you can do, like, interesting. I find that very interesting. Okay. Just one more game. I'm not gonna go for it. I did not see that coming. Thanks. Thanks for giving up your queen. Oh, you know what I'm playing. Dang it. I didn't see that coming. I did not see that coming either. Okay, he didn't either. But I can't move him. I can't move it. Oh, wow. We gotta either win this really quickly or lose this really quickly because we're running out of time. Okay. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay. He didn't see where he could have taken me. Oh. Wait. I'm stupid. I made a mistake. Can I please go back? Okay, he's willing to sacrifice. I'm not. So thank you, sir, but also no thank you. Dang it. Come on, man. I don't have all day. Make a move. Either beat me or lose to me. Quickly. Do it now. And he's not doing it. Quickly, man, make a move. Do you want to capture me or do you want to delay me? Quickly. Come on. Yeah, that did not help. How can I message add friend? I'm gonna add that guy. Okay. Anyway, that's all the time I have for today. Sorry for making it such a boring stream. But hope everyone stays safe. And let me know what you guys want me to stream next, because I'd really like to stream something. I just don't know what. And stay safe, and I'll see you all.